All right, we're here with David Wright at the Idlejord Museum for the Quest for the West. David, what do you think of the show this year?
Oh, great show. Every year it gets better. 50 great artists, really a pleasure to be in their presence. It's a shot in the arm to come and see this great work. And the Idlejord Museum, everybody should come here and see all the great work that they have. Good collection.
And tell me about the piece that you've brought this year, your main catalog piece, this Lewis and Clark work. What was sort of the origins of it? How did it come to pass?
Well, I've always been a fan of the Lewis and Clark expedition. To me, it's one of the greatest natural expeditions that we've put into the West, in the discovery of the West. So I've painted it for years and years. This particular painting here, Lewis and Clark coming across the Bitterroot Mountains in the wintertime, is recorded by Clark as being, he'd never been colder and wetter than he was in that particular time of this trip. And I've tried to depict that in my painting with getting the cold and wet and feeling of it. You'll notice that Lewis and Clark are not in my painting. This painting is about the people, the men and the women. And there, of course, is Jack and Maria and in the back there. But I try to portray the elements that they into fought, come for, and conquered too.
It's a beautiful piece. All right, have a good time this weekend.
Thank you very much.